Hey all, and welcome to another video. So today we're going to show you how to do a health check on your hard drive and show you a little new feature that they have on this iSeries NVR. So a couple of places to go. At the top here we click on storage, then on the left we have storage device. So here we can just see the basic settings of our hard drive. You see this is a 4 terabyte hard drive, yes, because it's always just a little bit under 4000 gigs for a 4 terabyte hard drive. Our status is normal, perfect. But if we want to go into more depth, we can go to maintenance here. And on the left hand side, we have got HDD operation. So we can do a smart test here. You can self test it. And, you know, it's going to look for errors. And we've got a more advanced bad sector detection, which is great. You could do a self test here. But now we're going to look at the health detection. So this is for only Western Digital. So basically WD Purple and Seagate Skyhawk surveillance hard drives only. All right. So as you see here, we have a Seagate hard drive installed, so it's found it. We've tested this with a Toshiba, it would not find it, it would not work. But now we can click on here and it's going to do a nice little health check. So it says here we've got a temperature curve showing us the temperature of the hard drive, and we've got a vibration curve as well. As you see, I don't see anything there, or it's a flat line, which is, I'm guessing, what you want to see. And it says here temperature is normal, temperature is too high, and we're right below the high temperature threshold. So it's a really nice feature on our NVR. Hopefully, guys, I would recommend checking this out just to make sure your temperature is all good. And thanks for watching. That's another one wrapped up, and we've got loads more to come. So hopefully you check them out. Cheers. Bye bye.